Alert. The control point is being contested.
Yeah, this game's also kind of broken.
We have lost the control point.
Need a dispenser here.
Okay, the stream's working pretty good. Okay, so I kind of just jumped in though, but like these guys are like some guys that I had on my friend lists are like doing some contracts, so I just decided I could also help out with them, but I'm also gonna like stream. Figure they would be okay with it since they're not really that talkative. Yeah, this is fair. Come on.
Yeah.
And they're on the enemy team, so that means even if they... Oh wait, no, he was moved to the other team for balance. You're welcome, Mr. Fox. I helped you with your contract. Talked with these guys until like today, like an hour ago or so. So, yeah, they're more like acquaintances, I guess. Oh, Mr. Fox, why? Oh. And he has the audacity to laugh. Typical!
Alert.
Because he doesn't
know how
to air blast.
Captured.
To be fair, air blasting really sucks.
Wait, mission for ends it. In 60 wait seconds. We have lost the control point.
Fire!
Mission ends in 10 seconds. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Attack!
Overtime.
Fire!
You killed them all.
Haha.
We have secured the control point.
Completed my contract too.
Alert! The control point is being captured.
We got it.
Mission ends
what
in 30
seconds. What
you'd say?
Pretty good at the game. Could use some help. Oh shit. No, no, no. Damn it. So close. Damn, working with friends really helps speed up the contract process.
Prepare to compete in 10 seconds. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Get out there!
Let's waste them!
Better to deal with the engineer than the building.
We have captured the control point.
Although honestly, it would have been better if I just ran away.
Plant yourself on the wall.
The control point has been captured.
At this point, so.
Alert! Our control point is being captured.
Built off.
Earned a defense point.
We have a lot of control.
Sentry going up.
Darn. Yeah, well, I guess with friends, the contracts can actually go really fast. Dude, you get a closed casket at the ugly cemetery.
Let's get on the cap, fellas! Stand on the freaking cap! No problem! Fire! Fire! Fire!
I'm gonna go switch class. Early today? Yes. Hey, Hikaru. Nice to see you. So, like, I'm just doing some contracts with these, people. I'm part of the same party as them. I've never really talked to them until like today, but right now I just decided to see if I could join them, and apparently since they're doing contracts, I decided to help them out too.
Erecting a dispenser.
So I kind of just started abruptly, honestly. I was already in a game when I started.
Mission end.
Plant yourself on the point. It's not that plan turned out for you, dummy.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Victory.
Tight. As you can see, I'm actually already almost done with the contract, and I've only started for like 12 minutes now. I only got to defend the control. Hikaru says, so you haven't slept since last night? Well, the thing about that is, I don't really sleep at night. I kind of am like, oh, I'm kind of like awake at night and sleep during the day usually, actually.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
So you're like an owl. I'm kind of nocturnal, yeah.
Building the sentry. Sentry down! Building the sentry. Plant yourself on that darn point, mister.
Like me, but I occasionally sleep at night and wake up around 2 or 3 a.m. playing TF2. That's pretty funny, Car. I kind of do the same thing too.
Plant yourself on that darn sentry down!
Right now, I've pretty much already done this contract, and right now, they're queuing for like another capital server. They're doing their contract, so they're queuing for Brazil.
We have lost control point.
There we go, unlocked Brazil. So once we move to Brazil, I'm gonna go ahead and start that one, even though I haven't finished it. Maybe another stream will do it. Hikaru says, or I stay until afternoon, then I will be sleeping in the evening.
Sentry going up!
Oh, now people are joining. Yeah. Well, like the past few servers, like I've kind of like been playing like with these people, but like alone, cause like they haven't really been like, we haven't really been finding any servers that have many people. And now that, but I guess it takes a while or something. Ah, catbot.
This here point's ours now. Nice shot.
A bot in the server. I know. I just wanted to cap the point because I was already doing that. I didn't want to die immediately. But now that I already did, I'm already called a bow.
Plant yourself a fire!
K-pop, more like K-pool.
Mission ends in 60 seconds.
Don't test my metal, son.
Build in the sentry. Build in the sentry.
Ah, oh, come on! I tried using VPN, but it doesn't help with the ping. Oh. Not only that, if you have certain bots in your server, they may actually, like, raise the ping up. They're called, like, lag bots. So sometimes you gotta keep that in mind.
Sentry going up!
Damn it! One trick? Seriously? Why are so many bot like owners like bronies? It's just cringe and wrong. The bot, like the bot things mainly. There aren't any bots in the server. Oh, VPN is like a type of server or something.
Mission ends in 60 seconds.
Sentry going up. Point shot, mate.
Well, I can't really play the game. Vaunt VPN is a virtual private network. Oh, that's pretty cool. But like, I want to play casual servers. Because like, it shouldn't be that you have to go on private like websites and like, or like get these like programs or something just to like play the game normally. And besides, I always have community servers. If I want to play bot-free servers and when there's a lot of bots at the time, I'll just like play on a community server.
Sentry down.
Damn it, how many bots do we got?
Sentry down!
Prepare to compete in 10 seconds.
Right now I'm queued for another casual match in Brazil.
3, 2, 1.
Oh yeah, also, in order to do contracts, you kind of have to, like, play casually. So, that's also kind of a problem. Slept like 12 hours last night, but not even that's enough in order to beat these bots. Oh, they're all leaving because everyone else is kind of gone, basically.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Control point enabled.
Oh. I hate when this happens and I'm the only player left.
This one's ours now.
Control point.
Turbine. Looking through there, they were actually working in order to get like the sexy hat. After harvest, they should have been queuing for Brazil. Mm-hmm. Weird. Now they have turbine checked. They're not exactly like planning.
Alert! The control point is being captured.
Building the sentry.
Oh shit!
Plant yourself on that darn point, Mister.
Kill them all.
What the fuck just happened? Did the bot just give up?
Sentry going up.
I'm playing against one bot.
Plant yourself on the point, mister.
Mission ends in 60 seconds.
Even the bot left the game. Unbelievable.
Go on, get.
I'm not party leader, so I can't find the game. They're the ones making the calls.
Mission ends in 30 seconds.
Plant yourself on that darn point, mister.
You can request to be party leader. Yeah, but honestly, like, I joined them, though, so it doesn't really feel right. Did that bot just body shot me instead of headshotting me?
Mission ends in 10 seconds.
Okay, don't die, don't
5,
die.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Victory.
Nice work.
Bot left. Just need to insert dominance.
Prepare to compete in 10 seconds.
Oh yeah, when is this gonna, like, come? We've been waiting years and years for this, but it's never been done. I didn't know there was like a ping limit I could do. If I did this, I could play on any server. But it'd probably be wiser to just play on servers that I have good ping. Like USA. Also, they're kind of like, these guys don't really like message a lot. I'm like the one that mostly does the talking. Okay, I'm doing that thing you said, Hikaru, insert dominance. Actually, I'm pretty sure it should be assert, not insert. Yeah, because they're kind of AFK a lot. And other than that, there's only like one other person that's like playing Hemp Merchant. Yeah, well. Oh, Hikaru left. I also bought a new key for my Submer Cosmetic case because I just got one. You know, while we're waiting, why don't we go ahead and give this an open? What? Fuck it, yeah. No. Not really in this stream, though, because this is more like a stream that I kind of just, like, joined. Like, because they were doing a contract and I wanted to help, but it doesn't really seem like they are. Oh. I have no idea what they were doing. So I'm just gonna go ahead and leave them, I guess. I'm gonna see if I can... Okay, no one's really here, but I'm just gonna say. I'm gonna like go back to Harvest and just get some of those defense points. That's what I forgot to do. Yeah. It shouldn't be hard. I mean, it's only been 30 minutes in, and all I have to do is score 4 points defending it. This might be one of my shortest streams, unless I stretch it to an hour somehow. Also, the reason I don't really want to open this case is because, like, I want to, like, do them at the beginning of the streams, honestly. Just makes it feel a little more special. Makes it easier to get to. Screw it. I want to open it now. What did I get? Yo! What? Why is there no sound effects anymore? Did they remove it? The snack stack. Nice. This is a good hat. That's my first purple item. Let's see. Yeah. My first commando grade hat. Not like mercenary grade. Yeah, because there's mercenary, commando, and then after that there's assassin, and then that red texted one. Nice. This has jiggle physics too. Plus, I needed a new hat for heavy. I can pull off the Hoovy loadout now. Oh yeah, I also unlocked a dueling minigame. What are some friendly cosmetics? Yeah. It's clipping a little, but that's alright. I am a Hoovy. Good thing I went ahead and just opened it. Man, what is taking so long? Nah, just auto. No one playing Harvest. It's weird. I guess while we wait for it, we can join a community server or something while we wait. Let's see. Looks like we only got like a few servers. 8 bots. Hey, higher tower. I don't really get good ping for that one though. Fuck it. Oh. Finally. Okay, now let's get to some harvest. By Sean Heo Cadino. Tight, no bots, and if any joins, we can easily kick them off. Okay.
Building the sentry.
Sentry down!
Damn.
Mission ends in 60 seconds.
Damn it. That doesn't count for a defense.
In 30 seconds. We have lost the control point. Mission ends in 60 seconds.
Sentry going up!
Yes.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Victor.
That's why I turned up for you, dummy.
Fighting!
Cowboy up!
control point is being contested.
Building the sentry.
Double headshot. Bye.
And ends in 10 seconds. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
We got it.
Overtime.
Building is back.
Oh, hey, good. Got defense. Yeah, I'm probably gonna change my mind. This isn't really gonna be the shortest stream.
So good to look.
Sentry down! Dispenser down!
Alert. The control point is being captured.
Pyro, it's the point.
We have lost control point.
Sentry going up. Building is back.
We have captured the control point. Alert. The control.
Damn.
Mission ends in 60 seconds.
You are all bleeding.
That was close.
Sentry going up. Sentry down.
Incoming.
Building the sentry.
We have secured the control tower. Mission ends in 30.
I can't kill mine? What?
Going up.
focal point.
Fire! Sentry going up. Building is back.
Really hard to defend the point and get killed, actually, like specifically.
We have lost control point.
Maybe I can like sniper my way, or maybe I can demo instead. Demo.
60 seconds.
I couldn't escape. Oh, there's apparently a limit to how high I can go.
Like you.
It'd be cooler if there was like no height, so I could like jump higher.
Mission ends in 30 seconds.
I killed them. I didn't earn any points doing that. It really is faster if you have the friends like friends, because then you're more likely to like do it.
Prepare to compete in 60 seconds.
Chanzabah. Hard to aim your pills as demo man.
We have lost the control point.
Thank you, Doctor. By heading to your base. Here.
Mission ends in 60 seconds.
I need some help holding him off! EDS, stay!
And ends in 10 seconds. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Overtime.
Thank you.
Well, I already finished Harvest, at least. Now, next time, we will do Brazil. Let me just check. Gotta restart the game. Okay. Oh, I got a spy trading card. Nice. There we go. Harvest completed. Alright. So I'm thinking, yeah, that's just where I'm gonna end the stream. If you're watching on YouTube, I guess, later. Or something.